Yo, you good?
All right, which one of you is a player?
He is.
Good. And who are you?
I'm the Columns
Man. Kyle. Interesting. Two names. I like that.
I'm sorry, who are you again?
Dr. Jacob Rubin, head physiologist. I know you were probably expecting some slick marketing exec who actually knows the game and tells you you're going to be like Mike, but I come first. So, I'm told you went undrafted, is that right?
Yes, sir. I mean, I was supposed to go out to college.
But yeah, NBA teams, they draft players based on potential, which means they obviously didn't see enough of you.
Well, didn't see enough? I'm sorry.
Some athletes.
Anyway, shout out to 2K with the horrible audio. Yeah. Anyway, moving on. If you followed me on Twitter, you would know that your boy went to the dentist and they cut up my gums, big fella. They was chopping up my mouth. So I couldn't speak for that much. I couldn't speak for real, so that's why I wasn't uploading. But I'm back, bitch, what you mean? And why y'all ain't help me? I was in there getting my ass beat. I was getting jumped and none of y'all showed up. But anyway, we going up against the Atlanta Hawks. These boys are 5-0. How? I do not know. Maybe it's the Trae Young effect. We're going to see how good Trae Young really is. He led his team to a 5-0 record, so this boy must be nice.
Hello, basketball fans. You've got it on 2K Sports as we get set to bring you an exciting NBA basketball game.
A winning streak. You might still coming off the bench. Hey, yo, coach, I know you hear me over there, big fella. I know one thing. This better be my last game coming off the bench. Markelle Fultz is doodle. I'm the best point guard on his team. I better be starting next game. I'm not playing with you. Keep playing with me. I'll drop kick your ass off this bench. Trae Young, find a way to the ball. Get the ball from your team.
Oh, look at the steal. Ben Simmons is leaking out on a fast break. Ben Simmons getting it started already. Shout out to Chandler with the defense.
Trae Young.
Yeah. This the matchup I've been waiting for, little fella. Little medium fella, schmedium fella. Oh, yeah, put me on the island. I want the isolation. Oh, he a dribble guy. Oh, he dribbling. Get that out of here. You a bum. You bum. How you get your record? How you get your team to a 5-0 record? How? Dribbling and shooting like that. You looking like all these park rats. Ben Simmons with the little tipping. You could have slammed that down. It got the crowd more hype, but I'll take it.
Over here.
Kick it over here. I tried to bait him into the steal. Oh, wait, no! Oh, damn. He play like Curry. Okay. He really do play like Curry. Oh, I thought I hit him with the nutmeg. I thought I was going to dribble it through his legs. I'll take you on the leaner, though. Guard up, Trae Young. We're going to have a long night tonight, sir.
Jeremy, don't you do it. Don't you do it. I am on him. Don't you
think about it. What are you thinking? I play defense.
Yo, 2K. Don't start with me today, dog. Don't start with me today. The ball was literally inches away from this man's hand. Where you going? Cut off. Where you going? Pass it up. Oh, hell. Here we go.
I'm dealing with Curry Jr. I got to deal with Curry all over again. No, I went under the screen.
That was on me. That's my fault. Never go under the screen on shooters. Down by 10 and Trae Young is not even in the game. Come set the screen. Let's run that pick. Never mind. The pick and roll this year is complete buns. Did you see how Jeremy Lin just slid out of the contact? He didn't even get touched.
Cash it now. Wide open mid-range area.
I don't think Trae Young is coming back this quarter. Vince Carter, old man bones. Old bones, all the way inside, blowing a layup.
I'm wide open, behind the back, all the way inside. Green lights. That green Ralisa. That green Mita on the layup. What you mean?
10 seconds left. Old man bones. Old man yet again. Oh, I thought he was going to blow another layup. Why did he sign with the Hawks? Go to the Warriors and get your ring, man. What are you doing? 3 seconds left. Oh, my goodness. Green light.
Oh, my goodness. Get him out of here.
Gotta get this lead back.
My boy Sriracha with the screen. Snatch back. Oh, I got another one. I got another one. That should have been an and one. Eli out here snatching souls. And I got my takeover. So you know exactly what time it is. It's time to take this lead. It's time to take this lead. Good defense. We on a fast break. Activate the takeover. It's time to
let it rain.
Bang! It's time to let it rain. Wet like water. The CPU knows when you have your takeover activated. They just be sitting there wasting and draining the clock. Just shoot the damn ball. I'll let you shoot. Got him. I could have took that. I should have took that. They out here wasting my takeover, but it don't matter. I'm leaning. Bang! I'ma let it rain regardless.
We're about to be down one.
Oh, he booty. He blew the free throw. Now we got an opportunity to take the lead. Been all the way. Hey.
He made it, so I'll shut up. 2K really got Ben Simmons out here draining threes and leaners.
What? He ain't make a three his whole rookie season. Quote unquote rookie season. It was really his second, but we ain't gonna talk about it. He out here playing defense, though. I'll reward defense. Take off. Rising up. Hang time. I see you, Ben Simmons.
Here we go. Here we go. Trae Young. This is the matchup I want, boy. Oh, he got by me. I'm still here, though. I'm still here, though. Stop with all these screens. You don't need screens, Curry Jr. You're not Curry. Stop. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you.
What are you thinking? I play defense. Joel Embiid. Finally, Joel Embiid is dunking. Stop being soft. Dunk on these boys, Joel. They got my man Joel Embiid so soft. Trae Young, you're not going nowhere. You're not going nowhere. I'm here. Stop calling for screens, damn it, now. Oh, my goodness. I'm really dealing with Curry Jr. right now. He played just like Curry. I'm trying to break this boy ankles. You doing too damn much. You play like Curry too damn much for me. Joel Embiid, I got you with the alley-oop. Let's go. We up by 10. We up by 10. It was a close game. We was losing at one point. Now we up by 10. I got bumped. No. Oh, my goodness. You got it. Whatever. You got it. That's cool. You got 19. I got 21. I'm going to win this game. I'm going to have the last laugh. Breaking this boy ankles. What you slipping and sliding for? Boy, guard up. Get off of me. And come on, 2K. Give me that and one.
That 5-0 record in jeopardy now, boy. You about to take your first L in my home. What you mean? Me and you, no screen. Me and you, no screen.
No, get out the way, Joel. Yo, big ass. Move. I got stuck on my own teammate. That don't count. Get out of here. Oh, my goodness. Why are you jumping? Stay on your little feet. Come set the screen and get the hell out of my way, Joel. You just pissed me off. Oh, Amir Johnson. Oh, my goodness. On that man's head. Get him out of here.
4:30 left in the third quarter. Jeremy Lin, no. Go get Trae Young. Get Trae Young back out here. I already broke you. Oh, my guy Embiid.
Oh, we came to play today. Oh, my teammates is dunking today.
Make your free throws, man.
Oh, bro, coach. Come on, man. Are you serious? Coach, you know what? I'm going to look at it positively. He put me in this game for a reason. 13 seconds left. It's a tie game. He put me in for a reason. This is my shot. This is my shot. I'm never scared. Give me the ball right back, right back. You know what I'm about to call, right? I'm calling game. When I call game, game over. We both had 26 points, but your boy had the last laugh. Get him up out of here, coach. And you see it. Look at the top right. Hall of Fame difficulty bonus applied below. I don't want to hear nothing, big fella. Hall of Fame difficulty. You already know we don't play on nothing else. I think I need about 8,000 to 10,000 likes for this game winner. Are y'all lit or not? Team Brazy, Brazy Squad, Brazy Team. Are y'all lit or not? Stomp and smashing that like button. Two-piece that like button for that game winner. I need about 8 to 10 bands. I rock with y'all. Do y'all rock with me, though? Let's see. I'll see y'all in my next video. I'm out.
Hey, Shaq here. Watching tonight, I thought your ability to create for others was the key ingredient. Was that the idea coming in?
Well, I know our team is best when the ball's flying around. You know, everybody's getting touches. When you run too much isolation, players start standing around. To get to where we need to be, we have to move the ball each trip down the floor, and I just tried to get that going for the team.
Well, you did a great job tonight. Congratulations, son.
Thank you, Shaq. There you go.